Chris the cop staying up late on the East Coast. Good to see you, buddy. The best chat in all the land right here. Chatsville at the lodge.
No, it makes sense, because you have a family environment.
I just feel like this
consolidate a little bit.
There's so many gaps, you know, empty space at this table. It's gonna be a little smaller.
Look how much, room you have here.
Look at that.
Yeah, but I had to go here to swap to, what's it called?
Thank you, Jake Kakorin. That's very nice of you to say. JL races to
pocket
1200.
Pocket kings for Doug and jacks for Dylan.
Uh-oh.
And pocket eights for Pierre. If you were starting to doze off, wake up.
Doug, 3 bets to 7,500.
Big pot energy, everything going Dylan's way. Can he somehow, some way spike a jack and crush Doug?
What is Dylan going to do here?
Just call, I'd imagine. In position. What does Pierre do is the question. Sitting on 20K, he has to fold here. Too expensive to be going set mining. And he's out of position against some very talented opponents. I don't think you call here if you're Pierre. You just have to release. You hate it, but he's carving out his chips, doing a little inventory on his stack. But I imagine we go heads up to a flop.
Table got silent. Big hand. He lets it go. It's Doug and Dylan. Heads up. Doug with the set.
Top set for the supreme ultimate leader here. Ultimate nuts. Where is he going? He's not even slow playing this. Goes small. 6K. Doug with the nut advantage has all the aces, kings, ace kings in his range here. Dylan makes a call, and it's the seven of hearts on the turn. Doug doesn't like to trap much, and we are very, very deep stacked, so trying to think of the proper sizing. Maybe somehow Dylan has ace king and the case king.
A lot of bubblegum there. 21,000, it looks like.
Tough spot here for Dylan. Does he believe Doug, or does he not? Losing to a number of holdings. Also has a club in his hand. Less likely that Doug is barreling here with clubs. But
makes
he makes
the
call, and this pot is building. 72,000 to the river we go.
Nine of diamonds.
How big will Doug make it? Dylan's been calling the entire way. Doug wants to get max value here.
Already 72,000.
I think he'll come north of 50. Might even go polar and overbet here. Let's see. Straight gets there, but we know Dylan's not. Dylan does not have a straight here. That would be ludicrous.
No. No chance.
Not the nuts, but pretty much the nuts. Ooh, and he traps here.
Oh.
Trapping there. Snap check from Dylan, trying to induce perhaps a bluff.
Let's head to the studio for another fireside chat.